Everyone at welcome po dito sa ating channel. So yesterday marami pong nag-take ng exam sa civil service, around 400,000 examinees according to the civil service website. So I am sure that marami ang nagtatanong kung kailan yung result or kung paano ba mag-generate ng result sa exam. So syempre, marami yung excited at kung nakapasa or hindi. So, to know the result for your exam in the civil service, punta lang po kayo sa Google, tapos i-type lang po natin yung at Oxergs, ganyan po. So, tandaan, i-type lang po ito, tapos click search. And lalabas na po dito automatic yung website na Oxergs. So ang Oxergs, ito po yung meaning po nito ay Online Career Service Examination Result Generation System. Ito po yung official website ng civil service para lang po doon sa mag-generate ng examination result. So syempre kailangan nyo pong bisitahin yung Facebook page nila at yung kanilang official website para po updated kayo kung meron ng result. So, kung meron na, saka pa kayo makakapag-generate dito sa Oxergs. So, open po natin. So, ganito po yung lalabas. Online Career Service Examination Result Generation System. So, ayan. Kapag available na po yung result ng exam, ipi-fill up nyo lang po ito. So, this is your personal information as an applicant or as an examinee. So, your last name, first name, extension name if any, middle initial, date of birth. Siguraduhin tama lahat. And then, details of examination. So, date of examination, kung kailan po kayo nag-take. Type of examination, kung professional or sub-professional. And then, kung saang sa SC office po kayo nag-exam. So, halimbawa, ako nung time ko, sa Cebu ako nag-exam, so Region 7 yung sa akin. So, i-click nilang po yung mga arrow down na nasa kanan at lalabas na po yung options. And then, after that, don't forget to click the small box para po ma-check and submit nyo na po. And then, automatic, lalabas na po yung inyong result. So, good luck po and I hope na nakatulong po ang video ito.